It's AumSum time.
What if mirrors disappeared?
No problem. I am so handsome, I don't need a mirror.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if mirrors disappeared, people will rarely get haircuts as they may fail to notice how long their hair have actually grown. Secondly, if mirrors disappeared, ladies will not waste much time on makeup. Their husbands will be really happy. Thirdly, if mirrors disappeared, salons might start closing down. Fourthly, if mirrors disappeared, beauty contests may not be held anymore. Fifthly, if mirrors disappeared, sales of cosmetic and beauty products like lipsticks, face creams, shampoos, etc. will go down sharply. Sixthly, if mirrors disappeared, makeup artists may have to look for a new profession. Lastly, rear view mirror as well as side mirrors are extremely important in cars. If mirrors disappeared, driving a car may actually turn out to be dangerous. What is the color of a mirror?
Silver!
Nah, the color of an object depends on which color it reflects. If an object reflects blue, it appears blue. If it reflects all colors, it appears white. Now, a mirror reflects almost all colors, so that means its color should be white, just like snow, right? But it's not. Snow scatters light in all directions, making it appear white. But the mirror doesn't reflect light the same way. It reflects light at the same angle and direction from which it arrives. This is called specular reflection. Thus, it creates an image of whatever is in front of it. Now, mirrors best reflect light at wavelengths between 495 and 570 nanometers. The wavelengths in this range appear green to us. We can observe this when two mirrors face each other. In this case, the same image is reflected back and forth, making green color prominent. Topic: convex mirror. Why is a convex mirror used as a rear view mirror? Wow, what an amazing car. But your rear view mirror is missing. No, don't use a concave mirror. It will usually show you magnified images. Why don't you listen to me? See, I was correct. Now put the convex mirror and see the result. Look, the image is much smaller, right? Do you know what the difference between the two mirrors was? If we use a concave mirror for our car, we will not be able to see the vehicles behind us properly. This is because the concave mirror will magnify the object and we will see a very enlarged image. Thus, we require a mirror which gives us a wider view of the vehicles behind us. In this case, a convex mirror proves to be the right choice. This is because a convex mirror forms a highly diminished image, thus making the traffic look much smaller. As a result, we can see a large number of vehicles in a very small mirror. What if cars disappeared?
No problem. I only travel using airplanes.
Wow, AumSum. Firstly, if cars disappeared, people driving bicycles will be among the happiest. Secondly, public transportation will suddenly become extremely popular. Thirdly, millions of cars are sold each year, creating millions of jobs and billions of dollars. If cars disappeared, jobs and money both will be lost. Fourthly, billions of liters of petrol and diesel is burnt by cars around the world every day. If cars disappeared, oil demand will go down drastically. Lastly, if cars disappeared, car racing championships like Formula One, NASCAR, etc. will exist only on video games. On the flip side, firstly, pollution levels will come down drastically. Secondly, if cars disappeared, people might start walking or using bicycles to get to work, in turn getting healthier. Lastly, if cars disappeared, lives will be saved as the number of fatal accidents will come down drastically. What if air conditioners disappeared?
No problem. I will blow cold air everywhere.
Firstly, if air conditioners disappeared, fancy shopping malls, swanky offices will not look that attractive anymore. Secondly, if air conditioners disappeared, handheld fans might become popular again. Thirdly, if air conditioners disappeared, sales of ceiling fans, water coolers will hit the roof. Fourthly, if air conditioners disappeared, fans might become as important as water in deserts. Lastly, if air conditioners disappeared, we will start sweating more. We may need to up our water intake by a little to remain hydrated. On the flip side, firstly, if air conditioners disappeared, electricity bills will come down. Our pockets won't become empty very soon. Secondly, if air conditioners disappeared, people will start keeping windows of their houses open more often, thus allowing more natural air to come through. What if footwear disappeared?
No problem. I will wear gloves and walk using my hands.
Firstly, if footwear disappeared, marathon runners will be in for a complete shock. Secondly, if footwear disappeared, there will be long queues outside salons to get a pedicure. Thirdly, if footwear disappeared, ladies having huge collection of sandals might lose their temper. Fourthly, if footwear disappeared, soles of our feet will surely get extremely angry with us. Fifthly, if footwear disappeared, sales of socks might also come down as they will have little use without a footwear. Sixthly, if footwear disappeared, people playing sports will find it extremely difficult to play for a long stretch of time. Seventhly, if footwear disappeared, people who face difficulty while tying their shoelaces will be one relieved lot. Lastly, if footwear disappeared, people might start looking a little shorter than earlier. What if all mobiles disappeared?
Don't worry. I will give loudspeakers to everybody.
Firstly, there are more than 5 billion mobile phone users in the world. If mobiles disappeared, there will be complete chaos all around. Secondly, a mobile allows us to easily get in touch with our family or any other person on the planet. If mobiles disappeared, communication would prove to be a huge challenge. Thirdly, people use mobiles for a number of things, like playing games, instant messaging, reading news, and so on. If mobiles disappeared, people will have a lot of free time on their hands. Fourthly, if mobiles disappeared, taking a selfie is something people will miss dearly. Lastly, many people use their mobiles for hours without a break. If mobiles disappear, the feeling of loneliness might kick in. On the flip side, if mobiles disappeared, people might perform more outdoor activities. What if all refrigerators disappeared?
No problem. I will cool everything using my superpowers.
Firstly, if refrigerators disappeared, ice cream lovers all around the world will be extremely unhappy. Secondly, if refrigerators disappear, preserving fresh food will not be easy anymore. Thirdly, if refrigerators disappeared, everyone will have to buy as well as drink fresh milk daily. Keeping milk overnight might spoil it. Fourthly, everybody loves to drink a cold, refreshing soft drink. If refrigerators disappeared, soft drink industry may have to close down. Fifthly, without a refrigerator, living in a desert might turn out to be almost impossible. Also, our favorite items like ice creams, cakes, milkshakes, curd, and so on will be impossible to store without a refrigerator. Lastly, No refrigerator means no ice. We might have to wait for a snowfall to see ice again.
Hmm.